The Gymnastics Center here in Kazan, the site for the Apparatus Finals this evening. Fans streaming in to take a look at more gymnastics action. Even a few sombreros in the house. First up, we will look at the men's floor exercise. There you see the start list. And here's Ryohei Kato of Japan, with his coach looking on intently. A great pass there by Kato. Sticks the landing. A little bit of a hop. His coaches like it. It's enough to get him the gold medal. Score of 15.450. Silver goes to Fabian Hambuechen of Germany. Bronze goes to David Belyavskiy of Russia.